Good morning, beautiful people. Our upper room reading for Friday, June the 4th, is entitled Reminders of God. Our suggested scripture reading is the 19th Psalm, verses 1 through 9. And our focus verse comes from the 136th Psalm, verse 26. Give God thanks to the God of heaven. God's faithful love lasts forever. Like many families, we have photos scattered throughout our home. Most of the time, they become an unnoticed part of the background. But every now and then, I stop to appreciate them. They remind me of happy times and of the life stages that our children and grandchildren have passed through. Some of the photos are of special occasions like weddings or a first day of school. Some were posed and others were taken on the go. Each one of them is special. Photos can stir memories and be appreciated again and again, and they can even be shared with friends who visit. Our photos remind me of the smiles, mannerisms, special qualities, and kindness of family members who no longer live nearby or who have died. It is a joy to remember those loved ones when I see my photos. Like the photos around my house, reminders of God are scattered around me too, though often I fail to notice. I can see God's beauty and bounty when I wander around my garden. I can catch glimpses of God's love when I am with friends. And the Bible tells me how much God loves me and wants me to love God in return. May we always appreciate the nearness and the love of God and share that love with others. Our thought for the day: where have I seen reminders of God today? Shall we pray? Loving Father, thank you for the many glimpses of you that we can find every day. Help us to share your love with others. Amen. And our prayer focus today is photographers.